Hey there, creative minds. In this quick guide, I'll show you how to download and install Adobe After Effects for free on your PC or Mac using the official trial from Adobe. No shortcuts, no sketchy links. It's important to use the official trial to avoid potential security risks and ensure you're getting a genuine product. This is just the right way to do it. Start by scrolling down to this video's description and clicking the official Adobe After Effects trial link, which will take you straight to Adobe's site, ensuring a safe and secure start to your journey. Before continuing, make sure your device meets the minimum system requirements. After Effects is a powerful video and motion graphics tool that performs best on a well-equipped setup. Once you're on the trial page, click Start Free Trial, then select the individual plan. This unlocks 7 days of full access to Adobe After Effects and other Creative Cloud features, a valuable opportunity to explore the full potential of these tools. While you're there, consider trying out the Adobe Stock trial too. This trial gives you access to high-quality assets, like stock footage, templates, and design elements that can enhance your projects. You'll get 10 premium assets for free, and even if you cancel the trial, you still get to keep those 10 freebies. Not a bad bonus. Next, sign in with your Adobe account, or create one if you're new. Adobe will ask for a payment method, but don't worry, you won't be charged as long as you cancel before the 7-day trial is up. I highly recommend setting a reminder to avoid any surprise charges. Once you're signed in, you'll be prompted to download the Creative Cloud desktop app. This is where you'll install After Effects. Just open Creative Cloud, find Adobe After Effects in the list, click Install, and let it finish. The process may take a few minutes, depending on your internet speed. And that's it. You now have Adobe After Effects fully installed and ready for free for an entire week. Whether creating cinematic titles, visual effects, or stunning motion graphics, this is your chance to explore everything After Effects can do without paying upfront. Remember, the official link is in the description. Use that to get started and follow along step by step. If this walkthrough helped you, please give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more helpful tutorials like this, and hit the notification bell so you don't miss future uploads. Do you have questions? Drop them in the comments. Thanks for hanging out and happy editing. See you in the next one.